All right, guys, welcome back. It looks like you can host your own server via a non-dedicated server. So hopefully this game is low enough quality I can go downstairs and set up this on the computer down there. Let me hit the host button real quick. So map, PvP, game experience, save data, password, max players, ports. There's two maps. Go back. How do I go back? How do I go back? Oh, there it is. Alright, so we'll do single player real quick just to kind of show you guys some stuff about the game, and then I'll try to set up my own server. Let's do the original one. Hardcore. Let's just do easy for now. Game's loading. Oh, wow. Ooh, the water looks good. This is basically a low-res version of Minecraft. We have our inventory. You can see my character is some crazy dude, because he's awesome like that. Let's see. Crafting. Tools. Supply. What is that? Skills. Apparel. I don't have any clothes right now. Alright. How do I run? Left shift. Alright, where's my weapon? Wait. Is that a hammer? I don't even have a gun? Oh my god. That's a problem. What is that? A rescue tower? Oh crap, zombie! Ah! Zombie! Zombie! Kill him! Holy shit. Can I loot him somehow? No? A bow. Yes. Pick it up. Moldy carrot. No space. What do you mean no space? I only have space for four things. Oh, it was a flashlight, not a hammer. How do I use it? Oh. Okay. Do I have unlimited ammo? No, I have one arrow. Wow. Let's go back to my flashlight. Okay, apparently ladder climbing's interesting. A gun. Oh shit. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Die, 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 die. He's gonna kill me, he's gonna kill me. Oh my god. Drink the eat the chocolate bar. That didn't heal me. Crap. Oh, this game's tough. Purple chem light. Item added. What is that? Okay. Metal shield. I guess these are building supplies. No space for the moldy potato. Arrows. Hell yeah. No space. How is there no space? Can I pick up an arrow now? No space. What was it, tab? It says I don't understand why there's only four. What is this? Metal shield. Drop. Chemical-based purple light. Drop. Alright. Now pick up those freaking arrows. Okay, so it stacks the arrows, so that's good. So what is this over here? Shells for the gun. Sorry, no space. That's annoying. Drop the torch. Why can you only have four inventory spaces? Aw, yeah. I have six rounds. What's T? I'm guessing that's barrel, sight, clip. Oh, did I just waste that ammo? Oh, I dropped it. Whew. Sorry, no space. I don't understand. Was that an attachment on the gun that I just dropped? at it. Speed loader. Okay, how do I add it to the gun? There we go. Alright, so I put my clip back. Grab my shells. Alright, now I have ammo. Okay. Now how do I load the ammo? I only have one shell. Well, shit. Bet you I could drop to my death. That would be pointless. Okay, so you have to back up to the ladder. And then you can hold left ship and down and get down off it. This game looks like it has some potential. I mean, the graphics are badly cheap. Crap. Well, can I loot him? I have no ammo. Well, I have a bow and arrow. So where is civilization? I guess I should have looked around a little more while I was up top. My health is very, very, very low. Is that? That's a zombie. Man, that doesn't help you at all with... what? Okay, that was odd. Why isn't there like a... It's a golf course, apparently. Uh-oh. What?! That was so dumb. It didn't even give me a chance to... Wow, that's fucking dumb. You can't even aim down the sight with the arrow. What is the deal with that? Looks like there's a town over here. I don't know, this game might not be good. We'll find out, won't we? I'm out of stamina, I guess that's what that is. I do like the light rays, like, that's pretty cool. Everything's black and white, though. Is that because I'm injured? Can I swim? Oh, I hope I can swim. Watch zombies, like, come up out of the water and kill me. Yeah, I can swim. I don't think you can go underwater, though. Can we swim faster? There we go. Wow, it's not really going that fast. Come on! Swim, motherfucker, swim! Okay, guys, I'm done with this game for now. Hopefully, there's a way to make it better. I don't know. See you guys later.